The Youth Leadership Consortium is a partnership led by the Hispanic Scholarship Fund
of organizations such as the American Indian College Fund, the College Board, the Congressional Hispanic Caucus Institute, the Jack Ken Cook Foundation, and the Jack and Jill Foundation.
And we all came together with the collective mission to serve students from all backgrounds and ethnicities and help them prepare, plan, and pay for a college education. The College Prep Saturday is presented by the consortium, and what we do is deliver a half-day program with workshops and sessions for middle school students, high school students, as well as parents.
Well, what's important to us is that we want to be able to start working with students early in their careers, when they're in high school and middle school, to help them understand that college is an option for them. But the important part is getting a good pool of students ready to move forward and to understand all the opportunities that are available to them.
Their success is going to eventually affect everyone. And so anyone who thinks that it's irrelevant to make sure that these youth have the resources to succeed are not recognizing that eventually everyone is going to be affected by the impact that these young people have.
I think students need to be exposed to the college environment. Many of these students are first generation college students, so we're their support system and helping them learn about what's out there, what they have accessible to them.
Because I didn't have the opportunity to go to college or university, and I would like for my son to become someone in his life. And that's the reason why I'm here.
I would suggest it to anyone that didn't come today, because it's a whole new experience to see what you could do for yourself and what else you can learn from people who already gone through it to better your knowledge and to better your opportunities.
People who go into these industries have a very similar way of thinking. And so once these new perspectives come in, different cultures and diverse views on the same concepts, it's gonna be a whole new world. It's going to be better for everybody.
I think when you look at the faces in the crowd that we saw today, the young people, the dreams and the aspirations that they have, the ability to host events like this, the ability to give them scholarships, give them conferences and mentorships and programming, makes all the difference for them individually and, frankly, for us as a nation.